deployed in the swamp. Affirmative, moving to sector.
All quiet. You hear that?
Nano vision enabled.
All clear over here.
False alarm.
Understood. Resume perimeter sweep. No visible target. Moving to next check.
Something there? It must be nothing.
Damn it, where'd he go? Here too. No, no sign of profit. Call it in.
Blacktail Actual, this is Blacktail Niner. Delancey 4 Alpha is clear. Moving to the next squadron, over.
Negative, Blacktail Niner. Condition Red Star Rising has been initiated by Nex. Over.
Red Star Rising, please confirm that this is not a mistake. Over.
Confirmed. Red Star Rising has been set. Over.
No, shit. What are they thinking? Red Star Rising? What's wrong with them?
I don't know. Screw profit. Let's get out of here. Hey!
What about Steber?
Fuck him. He'll catch up.
You heard of this Red Star Rising, Psycho?
No. Never.
Cell don't spook easily. Find out what you can. We'll meet up at the rendezvous.
This is a complete mess. Ration clear or offline. You need to solo this while I figure out what's going on.
Iron Horse disabled near your location. Those are their intel runners. Must be taking their dirty secrets to the shredder. Prophet, if you can get eyes on that intel, might be able to find out who tortured me.
Enabled. way!
I've located Iron Horse.
Brilliant. Look for the skinning lab file.
Found it.
What's it say?
Nothing. It's redacted.
Oh, fuck!
I want all eyes on that golden circle. You spot anything moving, you blow it the fuck apart. No mercy.
Watch. Prophet is here. Everyone is dead. I need backup now. Get the cover. The fucking turret is targeting us.
I shot down the turret. Let's move out. Any units alive? Shit! Shit! Fire on his position!
Radio check, Prophet, you there? Comms were down. EM pulse just knocked out the network. Rash is AWOL. I must make it my highest priority, but Michael has your brief.
Heads up, Prophet. Cell records tell me there's a Ceph mind carrier near your location. With your sensitivity to the alien influence, you might want to swing wide.
Negative. The Ceph have one collective intelligence, a hive mind, and it's all dependent on the Alpha. Now he's free, they're all waking up. These mind carriers are part of that process. I need to get eyes on.
A hive mind? But you have a lot of alien material in your DNA. I don't know if any of this is a good idea.
this is ground unit Theta 1. We are fortifying defenses.
Theta 1, this is oversight. You have a large enemy force heading your way. I count 8. Correction, 10 units.
Prophet, checking in. Rendezvous.
Fuck!
Rendezvous is still a go, but it's fucking bedlam out here. Watch your six. Be safe. Fuck me, I thought the bastards on Lynchon were tough.
Psycho?
I hear ya. You need something?
No. Just checking in. ETA at rendezvous about 30 mice.
Prophet, the comms network is nearly back online, but our field commanders are reporting revived Ceph everywhere. The dome perimeter hasn't been breached, but inside... my God. They're exterminating everything human. I need to find Rash. I'm not trained for anything like this! Prophet, heads up. There's a disabled pinger close to your location. With all this Ceph activity, it might become operable again. You think you should steer clear?
Maybe, but if it has a power source, I might be able to make use of it.
I've set up shop above the skinning lab. Enter under Tower 1 Bravo. We'll RV there.
You don't have to go back in there, Michael. I can work the suit cradle remotely.
I'll be fine. More worried about profit. right. I'm bringing the lift cage down. There's still a way to go.
Always gonna leave the fighting to me.
Listen, there's not a single day goes by where I don't wish I was you. Even with all that God knows what hardware, wetware, Seth mutation bullshit going on under that skin of yours, I'd take it. Come on. Cell had me locked down here for months. Never knew how far they were taking this shit. Just a matter of time before they put me into one of these things. Because that's what the nanosuit is, right? A Seth exoskeleton. Open it. Cell bastards. I'm gonna make you fucking pay! You bastards! Where the fuck are you?
Psycho.
If I could find the cell bastard who did this, I'd fucking kill him. Come on. this is it. Claire, open the door.
Hold on.
Sensor remotes. There's a slight delay. Compensating. We're in.
Locked.
Have a seat, mate.
We have to be sure about this. Unlocking the suit means breaking the safety seals, rerouting the nanites. If he's infused with Ceph technology now, there's no telling what he'll become.
Can handle this, right, boss?
Do it.
I'm accessing the memory retrieval systems.
Filtering.
There was always a risk.
We triggered a fundamental change in your nature.
Change in your nature.
But to defeat an enemy of such unrelenting technological ferocity, we'd have to become one. Placed blockers on your dopamine receptors.
Blockers.
Your mind would be protected without them. Exposure to the hive mind would consume you.
Blockers.
Okay, let's pull them out. The dopamine blockers are cleared. I'm registering critical neurological changes. You should be able to make a clear link with the Ceph now.
What's this?
Michael, you shouldn't. Don't.
Why not?
It won't help.
Duration? The nanosuit is then fully removed. Subject 8A, Sergeant Michael Sykes, is still functioning at near optimal levels, but accelerated degradation is to be expected.
This to me.
Michael, please listen to me. You are the reason why. I fight Cell because of you. Because.
Is that why you cared? Or were you pretending to care because of this? Because of your own fucking guilt?
I didn't have a choice, Michael! The Cell program, we were in debt. You know how this works. I was forced to do this. To all of those people. I had to listen to their screams day after day after day. I know what I did. Jesus, believe me, I know. And I'll have to carry that with me as long as I live. Every day of my life. Michael!
And feeling bad about it makes it all right, does it? If you're so fucking sorry, Claire, how come I had to find out like this? Why didn't you just come clean, you lying fuck?
Michael, listen to me. You know how it works. You know she didn't have a choice. She did what she had to do.
No choice. Just doing what she's told. Just following orders. Who the fuck does that sound like, Prophet? I'll tell you one thing, though. She was right about you. You might as well be a fucking machine because you sure as hell ain't no human being anymore. I mean, you never were much good at it to begin with, but Jesus Christ, look at you now! Whose face are you wearing under that helmet these days, Prophet? Do you even have a face anymore?
We all had to make sacrifices.
You had a choice, mate. Everyone has a choice.
Look, I told you everything you needed to know.
Remember these? All the men who died under your command because you were just following orders. Because you had no choice. Just like her.
Psycho.
No, mate. You take that suit of yours, and you go fight your own battles. Like always.
Thank you.
Mike! Wait.
No, Claire. He's right. Let him go.
Oh, God. We just got into...